was given to me by the homeowners associations as well as the local government, both at the city level as well as the barangay level. So ngayon po, ako'y bumabati sa inyo. Alam ko marami pa kayong mga pangarap para sa Rombie. Mabuti wala kayong problema na katulad doon sa PIMRA na alam ko noong una si... I don't know how it is now, pero noong una parating nininervyos itong si Claire at tinitingnan niya yung mga lupa dyan, naisip niya nangyari doon sa PIMRA at kinakabahan siya na baka ganun din ang mangyari. Sana naman ay meron pa rin. Andyan pa rin, meron pa rin konti problema. Pero sa kabila, panalo na sa HLURB. Kaya lang, you know what due process is. Due process in the Philippines can be a blessing if you are the one accused, but it can be a curse if you are the one accusing. If you are the one hurrying up, due process can be one big encumbrance. But if you are the one who would like justice to grind as slowly as possible, then due process can be a blessing. No offense to the lawyers in this community, pero ganun talaga ang sistema natin. And that is something that I would like to be corrected also, and that is the reason why I have made myself very active. I'm not a lawyer, but I'm one of the active members of the Committee on Justice, so that I can help in my own way in rationalizing and modernizing our justice system in the Philippines from the point of the management of peace and order through the police, through the prosecution, through our Department of Justice, through the judicial system, through our courts, all the way to the Supreme Court, as well as the penology process, because I'm the author also of modernizing our penal system in the country, which to me are all very important segments in the so-called pillars of justice of the country. So sa inyo pong lahat, ako rin papasalamat. And finally, I also would like to report to you, and this is again something that I keep on reporting because I know that this has been your expectation of your congressman. You want your congressman to be your voice in Congress, and I think in my own modest way, I have done that. I've been a spokesman, I've been a voice in most of the major issues being debated in Congress, from the economy to national security to science and technology, energy, and of late, of course, international issues like the Sprat List, health issues and moral issues like reproductive health. And of course, ito'y magagawa lamang kung ang inyong congressman ay present sa Kongreso. I am very happy to report to you that I have complied with your instruction and order to me to be always present. Your congressman has never been absent since he became a congressman in 1992. Perfect po ang record. So muli, congratulations sa inyo. If there's any way that I can be of help, if I can be of service to the community, to your association, please do not hesitate. Isang text lang po ako ni Claire. Kung meron kayong message, ipadala niyo lang kay Claire, ipapasa sa akin, and you can consider it on the best effort basis as a done deal. Maraming salamat po. Magandang hapon sa inyo.